Ball game being played there in 40 years. First college football game in 72. One of the end zones, a foot from a padded wall to the NCAA stepped in. Both teams were starting their offensive possessions from the same side of the field, going towards the west end zone. Michael LeSure knew where to go because he went the right way all day. Second play was scrimmage. 30-yard game down to the 4-yard line, and he was just getting started. He had one heck of a close quarter. Next play, what heck of a game. Right side is the right side for the touchdown. LeSure, 68 yards on the opening drive. Illinois up 7-0. Later in the first, Illinois up 14-0. Trick play. Talk to Eddie McGee. He's going to throw a big throw by Brian Peters. Watch this. Peters gets it. He's going to. Is he going to? Yeah, he's going the right way, I guess. Yeah, he can't do that. Only TD scored that end zone all day, making it 14-7. But they had to go back to the other end to line up for the extra point. LeSure was like the latest Denzel Flick, man. He was unstoppable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bounces it outside for a gain of 70 right here. LeSure, 156 yards. In the first quarter, my man, that was set up a 5-yard score. Illinois up 21-7. The wall at the east end zone, not the only change the teams had to worry about. Both Northwestern and Illinois had to share a sideline, only separated by 10 yards. So Northwestern used their team flag to hide their place in there. It worked for them because Mike Trumpy, look at this, bounces to the outside. He's going 80 yards. That's his longest run by Wildcats since 1982. Trumpy, 129 yards rushing, two TDs. Northwestern down 21-14. Now, Illinois, they tried a similar strategy by using their players as a human wall. And that strategy didn't work quite as well. Because next year, I was picked off by Spencer Harris, who's looking for Spencer Harris, while Peters instead, Peters with two interceptions. Now, at halftime, because of the rule changes, the teams, they got to switch sides. That means the equipment staff's got to move everything over to the other side, to the 50-yard line. A lot of work being done there. Fourth quarter, Illinois up by 10, LeSure. And it seems on time. Best don't lie. Because he's quick. You see what I'm saying?
You lost me on that, right?
You like those kids? You know what I'm saying?
Hold on.
33 carries, 330 yards, school record, and they become bowl eligible with the 48-27 win.
Eligible Notre Dame.